Let's follow Beep, Bing, Bang, Boop, and Bo. We might go to outer space or ride in a truck. We might visit a barn near the chicken cluck cluck. Storybots! Ta-da! Won't you come along with us? Storybots! Ta-da! So much to know. Let's go, 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 go.
Barnyard!
Hey, Bang, what's so funny?
Check out this sweet joke the kids just told me.
I love jokes.
Yeah, me too. Go ahead, Bang.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Interrupting cow.
Moo! Because I interrupted.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who do you think? I'm the interrupting cow.
Where did you...
Where'd I come from? I came from a farm.
Yeah, but why are you...
I don't get why everyone thinks I interrupt so much. Do you think I interrupt a lot?
Well, I guess.
Oh, are those chips? Don't mind if I do.
Maybe we should...
Oh!
This is a cow.
I work hard on the farm. Are you wondering how? Well, I do more jobs than you might even think. For example, I make all the milk that you drink. My milk is used in all kinds of dairy. Cheese and butter, ice cream, that's strawberry. Milk comes from my udders right here on the bottom. I guess you could say that I'm utterly awesome. If you're on the farm and you're walking past, you might see me munching on some grass. My stomach has four different sections to help me with my food's digestion. I chew on grass, then I swallow it down, then I throw it back up, then I chew it around. I drink 40 gallons of water a day. I eat barley and corn and grass and this hay. So woo! Kids, feed me some hay. Feed me some hay, kids. Feed me some hay.
This is a cow.
Boo.
There goes a cow.
Boo.
That's not a cow.
True.
She's a cow, I'm a cow.
Woo! Hello!
Hi there.
Hi.
Hey, guys. Do you know anything about pigs?
It's some animal that makes the sound oink, 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 oink.
They're really noisy.
Oink. They roll in mud.
They roll in the mud? Gross! Why do they do that?
Huh?
Because they like it.
Well, the mud makes their skin cool on hot days.
Because that's their favorite place to be. It's like their home.
So it's like taking a shower for them.
Huh. I guess that makes sense. Bang? Bing? What are you guys doing?
Rolling in the mud sounded like a good idea.
Yeah, it is like a shower. You should try it.
Anchors away!
Bob.
Favorite barnyard animals are the cute, fuzzy widow sheep.
Yeah, can you dude show us what a sheep sounds like?
Bah.
Bah. Bah. Bah.
Bah.
Bah.
Hey, thanks, dudes. That was...
We don't sound like that.
Tell me about it.
Come on, Barbara. Let's bail.
We will follow you, cause we're sheep, sheep-a-deep, sheep-a-deep, sheep-a-sheepy-deepy.
Here we go, we're all sheep. We stick with each other, you know we roll deep. When we're all together, they call us a herd.
Yes, a herd, no herd, H-E-R-D.
Word.
We're natural followers, like to be led. We'll follow a shepherd or a dog named Fred. We like to be apart when we're on our own. We get really nervous cause we're all alone. But the thing that really makes all us sheep rule, all of us sheep are covered in wool. That's the hair on our bodies,
they know that fool.
Keeps us warm in the winter and summer, we cool. When they shave it all off, that's called shearing.
Check it out.
All my wool's disappearing.
Can turn wool into hats, sweaters, and shawls.
Socks, rugs, and gloves, even baseballs.
A male is a ram, a baby is a lamb. A female is a you.
I know who I am.
No, a U, E-W-E.
I get it now.
User, female, sheep. This is a cow.
We eat grass and grains, chew it and swallow.
We'll go anywhere you
lead and we'll follow.
Sheep,
sheep-a-deep, sheep-a-deep, sheep-a-sheepy-deepy sheep. Sheep-a-deep, sheep-a-deep, sheep-a-deepy-deepy sheep.
There's lots of different animals on a farm. I was hoping you could tell me what it's like being a horse.
What's it like being a horse? So it's pretty good.
Hey, giddy up!
Sometimes people like get on my back and like ride on me. If you're wondering where I live at a ranch.
I said giddy up, partner!
Also, if you're wondering what I like to eat hay or grass.
Cow, mule! I said giddy up!
What do I do for fun? I just run a lot. I run a lot. That's what I like to do. And how's it being a horse? Pretty good. Pretty good.
Another beautiful day on the farm. What's for breakfast? Man, you know what's for breakfast. We're horses. We eat and hay. Oats, hay. Oats, we eat and hay. Oats, hay. Yo, yo. I'm a horse and I got that horsepower. I can run up to 40 miles per hour. I'm smart and I'm fast and my legs are so strong because my leg bones are extremely long. Having eyes on the side of my head guarantees I can see all around 360 degrees. And this hair on the back of my neck, that's my mane. It makes me so fly, it's kind of insane. Instead of 4 feet, us horses got hooves. So they don't chip, I'm wearing horseshoes. Got a long hairy tail to swat away flies. They bug me, get it? Get off of me, guys. I'm bigger than pigs, much taller than sheep. Yep. And I'm so cool, I even stand when I sleep. Can I go different speeds? I'm glad you asked. I can walk, trot, canter, or gallop. That's fast. Male horses are stallions. Females are called mares. Young horses are yearlings.
You don't have to stare.
On the farm, you might find us pulling a plow to help sow the soil. This is a cow. Mer. What do we eat? Yo, take some notes. We eating this hay and eating these oats.
Hey, oats. Hey, oats. We eating hay. Oats. Hey, oats.
You're getting sleepy. Your eyelids are very heavy. You're in a deep, deep sleep. On the count of three, I will snap my fingers and you will awake. When you awake, you will think you're a chicken. One, two, three. Holy cow, it worked! Hey, Poop! The hypnosis thing actually worked! Oops.
Bob your beat to the beat. Just bob your beat to the beat. Come on, bob your beat to the beat. Let's all bob our beats to the beat.
What's up, then? I'm hanging in this chicken pen. I'm a female chicken, so call me a hen. Don't call me a chick.
Nah.
That's a little baby. A male is a rooster.
Don't call me girl.
Maybe. We all got wings, which make us look fly. But chickens can't fly as hard as we try. And what are these things on top of our domes? They help us stay cool, and we call them combs. Our hearts beat four times faster than yours. When we walk, we bob our heads back and forth. When we talk, we cluck, we're clucking at you. And the roosters in the morning go
cock-a-doodle-doo.
But the best thing about us, look under my legs. Us female chickens, we can lay eggs. Eggs that you eat, others for hatching.
I'm a tiny new chick.
What's up, man? What's cracking? Eggs can be white or brown or blue.
Wow.
I lay one egg a day. This is a cow.
We eat bugs, seeds, veggies, and wheat.
Now bob your beak to the freaky fresh beat.
Bob your beak to the beat.
Come on.
Just bob your beak to the beat.
Everybody now.
Bob your beak to the beat.
Mock, mock, mock.
Bob your beaks to the beat.
Gosh, I don't think I ever realized how many animals there are on a farm.
I know. There was the sheep.
He's gonna say cow.
And the pig.
He's gonna say cow.
And the chicken.
He's gonna say cow, watch.
And the horse.
He's gonna say cow.
And finally, the...
you're taking too long. This cow's got more important things to do. Moo, move, move.
It's a great day.
Oh, I know that guy. Oh, I know her. She's so cool. She's really nice.
We might go to outer space.
I like him. Those are good guys. Yeah, he's funny. He's funny. Where am I? I don't know that guy. I don't know any of these people. Why are they on the screen? I don't see me yet. Am I on there? Am I on the credit? Who are these people? I know those. those guys. Jump, jump, yeah!